Hello and welcome back to Lord Fenton Gaming Plays Animal Crossing New Horizons. I'm your host Lord Fenton. Today's Animal Crossing New Horizons video guide, we're going to do the Northern Hemisphere July bugs and fishes. Now, please note that I will include all pricing from Nook's Cranny to CJ and even Flick. Now, one more thing before I do start the guide, and I will say this. Please watch how the bugs on the tree moves, because if they stop, you stop. If they move, you move slowly. Move very slowly by holding down the A button until you're ready to catch it. That's my tip for catching the bugs, at least. So let's go ahead and start out with the fish, then the bugs, and then see what's going to be gone.
Yahoo!
This is the last time for the month of July to catch these falling bugs and fishes. This is it for my Animal Crossing New Horizon Northern Hemisphere July Bugs and Fishes video guide, which does include pricing. This is Lord Fenton signing off. Thank you for watching, and please stay safe. Also, have a wonderful day or night. Please subscribe to my channel for more content like this, and do not forget to hit that notification bell to be updated on my videos and more. If you like more videos like I suggested, check out the one on the upper left. And on the bottom left, if you like YouTube suggestion of my videos.